Okay, so what are things we have in Jesus?